coming up for you is the Trap Women's Final. So here come the athletes then, led out onto the field of play. It's
Penny Smith.
And here's Penny Smith of Australia.
It's Sophia Temizdemir.
Sophia Temizdemir.
It's Rachel Tozier.
So Rachel Tozier of the United States.
It's Ariel Skinner.
Ariel Skinner of the United States, the second American in this final.
Erica Sessa.
Erica Sessa, a very, very successful junior career.
Ray Basil.
So Ray Basil of Lebanon. Meanwhile, Basil goes level for the lead. Oh, and Smith has now missed three in a row. And Erica Sessa now has a chance to tie for the lead. And that's great shooting from the Italian. That's a great shot from Temizdemir, but we'll be leaving this final despite wearing bib number two. It's been interesting at the top, Penny Smith with those three misses in that last round, which it really has affected the scoreboard so much. To me now that we've got four athletes all tied on 21 hits. Ariel Skinner now just shooting for pride because she can't stay in this final no matter what happens. And now you can see the scoreboard adjusted. Those three athletes all on 26. All with a perfect round as well. Five out of five for the top three. Oh, and that's a miss for Erica Sessa. Could that be a bit of a relief for Ray Basil? Because with things being tied, Basil's bib number is number six. And that's a miss from Tosia. So once again, a bit of pressure on Erica Sessa. And what a crucial hit that was. It was just to the right of the target. And Rachel Tosia now will be leaving this final representing the United States. And it's a five out of five for Ray Basil to take the lead. So here are the three that are left. Penny Smith and Erica Sessa tied on 30 hits. Ray Basil has shot so well. You can see over those last 10 targets, not one miss. Real pressure now on Erica Sessa because this shot could guarantee a gold or silver. And misses it. And now Basil has a chance to stay in the battle for the gold medal. And takes the hit. So Erica Sessa, now she has her first senior medal. It's now Penny Smith versus Ray Basil, Australia against Lebanon. And three misses in a row for Penny Smith for the second time. Will that cost her the gold medal? So Basil now on 41 hits, just two away from guaranteeing her first trap individual gold since 2016. That was at the World Cup in Nicosia. And it's a miss for Penny Smith. And it means now, by the virtue that Ray Basil is now guaranteed the gold medal. What an impressive performance from this shooter from Lebanon. A gold medalist in Baku in Azerbaijan. And Penny Smith has to settle for a silver medal today.
And the gold medal representing Lebanon goes to Ray Basil.